Qu'est-ce qu'on essayera? What else can I take? What else can I do? This one? What's this? Oh, she went over there. Find out what Kira's doing in the tower and fight Guile. Do I just swim over? Can I just swim over? Or is it gonna take long? Okay, Crash. I'm just checking. Hungry, stop. You're gonna make me hungry too. Side of the island. Where are my shoes? I have no shoes. Put them on. Just have him run with less clothes, what? But there's like monsters on this island. They're not dying. Climb over the fence? Nope. Where's your space?
A light. Top floor of the tower. So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
You used me.
You used me.
Oh, please. I merely seized an opportunity.
If I'd known you just wanted Alexander's notes, I'd never have helped you lift the curse from Fyke Isle.
All right. Perhaps I wasn't completely honest. Didn't quite toe the line. But I knew you'd manage. You're so manly and all. Geralty poo. Wipe that frown off your face, or I might think you don't like me anymore.
Didn't come here to play games. I want to know what you're up to.
Naturally, you suspect me of the worst. I don't deserve that. My intentions are pure, like a virgin's tears. Alexander was studying the Catriona Plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
What glitch?
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid, tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
She's right. Well, do what you want.
Right on that count. I don't like this, but it's your life. Gonna hand it to Radovid? Well, quick and painless. Hope he grants you that in return at least.
Cute. Thank you, I guess. All the best to you as well.
Yeah, ding 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 ding. Don't be mean to her. What document? Why can't I be mean to her? That was simple. What else I got?